Ajay Bhushan Pandey, the CEO of Unique Identification Authority of India, states that as many 500 missing children have been tracked over the last few months through Aadhaar card. Election Commission today announced that the by-election to the RK Nagar Assembly constituency, which fell vacant after Jayalalitha's death, will be held on December 21st. Nepal closed its border with India and China as it gears up for the historical round of provincial and parliamentary polls, 11 years after the country began its journey toward democracy. Dollywood actor and the son of Naresh Kanodia, Hitu Kanodia, to contest the upcoming Gujarat Assembly from Eda constituency on BJP ticket. After winning the toss, Sri Lanka opted to bat, but no batsmen stand to put run on board as they were all out for 205 runs in second test of first day. After losing three quick wickets, Aussies captain Smith and Sean Marsh helped Australia to reach 165 for 4 after England posted 302 in the first inning. After 8 months, the Central Board of Film Certification informed the producer Suresh Keja that the film has been approved and sealed prior to the certificate. Amid the raging controversy over Sanjay Leela Bhansali's period drama Padmavati, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee asserted that her state is ready to welcome the film and its crew. Astrum, a consumer electronic company, announced the launch of Bluetooth headphone HT600 with the effective price of 4,900. Eicher Motors Executive Vice President said that the company is working on an electric bus for the urban market and planning to launch in India.